Although the rights of nations are written in international law, they are not respected. How can indigenous communities face these problems? This platform wants to tackle these questions. Interact with the different sections of this platform to learn from other people's experiences, understand some of the four world challenges and how they are connected with each other and with other crises currently happening in the world.